This is Friday the 6th of September 2019, the Arsenal Stade. I'm at the open stable with Vivid Blue.
Yeah.
Gorgeous horse, isn't she? Vivid Blue! You want to come over to me, girl? Vivid Blue? Hello? Hello, girl? That's my friend. How are you, girl? That's Vivid Blue.
I didn't think horses could vomit. I wasn't too sure about that. Probably can. Get it behind them. Hello! The poor foal is sick, eh? You're a very good mother, aren't you?
Did you hear that? Is that coming, Gammer? Did you belch, miss? Is that a belch? I didn't know horses could belch. Did you just belch, miss? Good afternoon. It's very dusty in there. All the flies are going to go around you, eh? The flies are going to be irritating you too, eh? And all the flies are going to be irritating you too. Probably not so close to the flies in there, but it's very sheltered.
Both are both.
Both are both.
the horse are not self-killing.
Because the reason they've been here is because the horse are separate.
Yeah. Have you heard of horse whispers before, no?
Hey, I have heard, alright. Yeah. This isn't what she's telling me, is it?
They're talking to me by language, you know? I'm talking to you voice and body. She's a touch nervous, isn't she? But I think I'm slowly getting there with her. I think she's kind of slowly getting used to me.
Yeah.
She's getting a little bit more relaxed now, because she was very nervous when I first met her.
Meeting her for a while, or just...
This is sort of my fourth meeting with her.
Fourth meeting
with her, yeah. She's really brand new here. I met her twice in the Mare Stables there, and I met her once in the theatre. This is the second time meeting her here.
Very good. Here, have fun, guys.
Yeah.
Mind yourselves. And then just follow this line.
Okay. I remember saying, I remember once in the open air stables.
Mm-hmm.
That's once. Twice a year, I'm once in the stables. The fields, that's right. Four times, yeah. And so on the distance in the field as well, on the 10th of August, when we were with them, Timmy, do you remember? Yeah, it does take the due first door name on the 10th of August when we were with Timmy. Remember, you saw her in the distance and you saw her tag for the first time, Vivid Blue, the brand new mare. You saw the Vivid Blue, when maybe you thought it was Baldara, and you looked at the tag, it was Vivid Blue, and so you saw her in the distance. That's the first day we saw her, was the 10th of August.
Yeah, yeah.
And then you met her again, and the next day we saw her was on the 20th, I think, when I saw her on the Mare Stables.
Mm-hmm.
And then I saw her again. That thing was in the field, and then twice in here. The last day we were here with Xavier, and then again today.
Mm-hmm.
Hello. Hello. Gorgeous girl. Yeah. Lovely. She's starting to get used to me now.
Yeah.
She's getting there slowly but surely.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah.
She's starting to ease into me now. She's getting used to my face, I think, and my scent, and my voice, you know. But there's the rhythmic tone in my side, you know, so. I like that song. Let's have the music in the background for the horses. Yeah, yeah. The music is also it's very relaxing for them as well.
Mm-hmm.
Relaxes them, you know. You know that famous name? He's got a music in his stall. He has a radio in his stall.
Mm-hmm.
They have the music here, the stable too.
Mm-hmm.
Mare Stable, the radio on here. So they can listen to the music while they're walking around and they're doing their thing here. The music in the background while they're doing their thing here. People often wonder if the horses like music. They love the music.
Yeah, they love heavy metal as well.
It's very calming. It's very calming for the horses. It's very relaxing, you know. It keeps them calm. And, you know, they dance to it, you know, in dressage. Mm. They have a very good sense of rhythm, you know. They're very good sense of rhythm, you know. They dance to it. They're very good sense of rhythm, you know. They move their feet. They have very good rhythm.
Yeah, yeah.
You've got plenty of hay in there, haven't you?
Yeah.
You've got plenty of hay in there. She won't go hungry, that's for sure.
So go hungry. It's got plenty of hay in there. Huh?
Yeah.
Plenty there for our staff and all. I suppose managing to eat the hay, even though he's got a boat.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
He's eating
hay, even though he's got a boat, he's...
Yeah. Has to be something.
Huh?
Has to be something.
I follow her as she walks up and down, all right?
I don't. I want to do the cinema on Monday because tomorrow will be packed with kids. Day off.
What?
It'll be packed with kids.
The cinema?
Yeah, I'd say so. Better off wait till Monday. It's like today in the stud, there's no kids around because they're in school. Wait till Monday.
What?
Yeah.
We're going back here again on Sunday, remember? It's Shabby, it wants to come here again on Tuesday.
Mm.
Enough money for Sunday, the stud?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, I gave you 100, didn't I?
Mm.
I have 60 at home if you need it.
Yeah.
That thought, 60 that I thought I never had.
Mm.
So I'm rich.
Mm-hmm.
Not right, girl. I'm rich. So the money at home that I thought I didn't have. I found 3 envelopes of money in it at home that I didn't know I had in my drawer at home, but I thought I didn't have. I was looking in my drawer and found 3 envelopes of money in it. I'm rich. 60 euro in my drawer and I didn't know I had. So there you go. I'm rich. I have more money than I thought I had. Yeah. Because
mm-hmm.
the money I had left in my the money that I got yesterday or Wednesday, I only had 30 euro or 15 euro left. You know, that's all I had left after. I gave you the money for the stud and plus paying the deposit for the frame. I only have about 15 euro left.
20 the tree.
That's all I had left in the envelope. After I paid the deposit and gave me the money for the stud and whatever, I only have about 15 left of the envelope. And then I would go home later on. I found 3 envelopes with money in it, 60 euro.
Hmm.
So I had more money than I thought I had. So. I thought I only had 15 euro.
Yeah.
Because I have 60 euro altogether. So I'm rich. So I obviously saved money without realizing it.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I'm not usually good for saving money. I'm not really usually good for saving money. But I obviously saved money without realizing it.
Yeah.
60 euro is very good, like, you know.
Mm-hmm.
So if you need the money for Sunday, it's there in the drawer for you. If you're short, are you okay with Sunday?
I'm not sure, I'll see.
Well, if you're short, it's there.
You owe me for this week's stud anyway.
Huh?
You paid me 100 euro for last week's stud.
Yeah, well, I told you I give you 100 next week plus a bonus.
Okay.
I could give you 2 weeks next week.
Tell me.
What?
20 the tree.
I go down to the stallions and I follow myself.
15 minutes.
No,